team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 302 pounds, Big E Langston.
Gentlemen, and thank you for- for joining us tonight. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside, and King, tonight should be good.
We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheap seats.
What a tag team match this has been.
And there's some more emotion on display. Of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Will be a physical battle. Avoids the impact there.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Talk about planting your opponent. The quick kick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That was a serious shot there.
An air of confidence has come over the first ever Irish-born WWE champion.
What an impact from the knee.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Another stiff kick.
Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it.
And he tags out. Teamwork there.
Oh my, an explosive suplex. He's enjoying this.
A swift kick.
He's got him up. Well, when I see an attack like this from Big E, I'm reminded that no.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Hooking the way.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
And an easy kick out.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Folded up like an accordion.
Serious shot there. The tide has turned again. They're gonna fight to the end. What a counter.
Look at the eyes.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Wait a minute.
And now Sheamus.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Warrior Sheamus and Daniel Bryan.
You want to talk about a tag team war?
We most definitely witnessed just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors.